how to properly prepare a site for evaluation of a septic system. Site location card must be placed at the entrance to the site. Septic location card must be placed at the proper septic system location. Both cards should be completely filled out and placed within plastic bags to protect against weather damage. Site location and septic location cards may also be printed utilizing white paper. Clearing of proposed septic system areas includes the following: 150-foot radius in all directions from the proposed septic system areas so that the grade elevation readings can be taken by the use of a laser. Removal of underbrush by brush hogging, brush cutting, etc. so the DHEC evaluator can analyze the soil by conducting auger borings. Major grading is not necessary and could potentially alter a site to the point where a permit for a conventional septic system could not be issued. All property corners must be visibly identifiable by being clear-cut or marked by the use of things like flag tape, survey pins, or landscaping stakes. The four corners of the proposed home should be marked by the use of things like wooden stakes or flag tape. A proposed well location should be marked and labeled with a wooden stake or flag tape. If there is an existing well, make sure it is easily identifiable. A septic system is required to have a separation distance from a private well of 75 feet and a public well of 100 feet. If there is a well in an adjacent property that may fall within this setback, it should be brought to the attention of the DHEC evaluator.